already been from West Virginia? No?
Yeah.
37. It's hard to go back, isn't it?
Well, my dad passed away, but my mom,
they're all still up there. So, I mean, you do go to visit. Yep. Uh-huh. Yo, you pick out the right months to go, right? Yeah, you pick out the right months. My parents were born in Ohio, and I was born there, too. And I moved down when I was 7 in 1957. And I've been down here my whole life. So, I mean, I was here when there was nothing here. You know, I mean, there was nothing. It was just, it was like desolate. And I saw the whole area grow up. And I have 4 children, right?